Those tubes could be the future of travel. We went to the middle of the desert where one company has started building tech they say will revolutionize transportation. Hyperloop Technologies. Hyperloop, an idea for what the future of transportation could one day look like, famously scrawled on a napkin by tech magnate Elon Musk. It almost looks like science fiction. You sit in a pod and are catapulted through a depressurized tube at over 700 miles per hour.
Well, the architecture is actually very simple. You just remove the pressure from an enclosed environment. We could think of that as a tube. You remove the friction of wheels by levitating that pod inside the tube, and then it takes a very little amount of energy to move that pod at incredible speed.
The technology could change the way you get to work, or even how you go on vacation. The Hyperloop Technologies team is led by former Cisco president Rob Lloyd. We met up at a local pub during Dublin's Web Summit.
I could get from city center to city center in minutes instead of an hour and a half to the airport. It makes us just think completely differently about where we work, where we live, how we live our lives.
Elon Musk came up with the idea, but open sourced it, challenging anyone in the world to make it a reality. Two companies took on the task. One, called Hyperloop Transportation Technologies, is made up of volunteers around the world who engineer in exchange for stock options. And then there's Hyperloop Technologies, similar name, different team.
The idea, when we think of moving at these speeds and this kind of transformational technology, is a big idea. And the thing that we actually find most people ask is, show me. So we actually have the whole company riveted behind achieving our own Kitty Hawk moment.
Kitty Hawk, North Carolina, where the Wright brothers famously achieved the world's first successful airplane flight.
Many people didn't think it was possible.
Shervin Pishavar knows a thing or two about disruptive tech. He was one of the first to invest in Uber and is a board member of Hyperloop Technologies.
The proof point was when in Kitty Hawk, North Carolina, they actually, you know, for the first time achieved human flight in an airplane. For us, our Kitty Hawk moment is building our test track, 3-mile test track, and doing that by the end of 2016 and hitting over 700 miles per hour with our system.
And Pishavar says Hyperloop won't be limited to just moving people.
The top 15 cargo ships in the world pollute the world more than all the cars in the world combined. That's a billion cars. And so you have a cleaner, more efficient, and less expensive solution.
So how confident are they?
We're gonna give you a ticket for that seat 1A on a Hyperloop.
This is on camera, you gotta promise
that. We think that we can give you that ticket for 2021, and if we continue to see the progress we're making today, maybe 2020.